Hey, Avenue Q guy, where you going?
Oh, hey, look, everybody, look who it is. It's Brooke Shields. Oh, hiya, Brooke.
Hi, Avenue Q puppets.
How's life on Broadway?
Disappointing.
Oh, no, well, what do you mean?
Well, my TV show went off the air, and now I have to replace Donna Murphy in Wonderful Town, whoever she is.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
And just think, I used to be a big movie star, and I always thought...
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Aw, come on.
When I was 7, I posed in the nude. I thought the public would have more gratitude. But now I'm 42 and only pursued for drac. Oh, heck. It sucks to be me. It sucks to be me. It sucks to be starring in a musical no one wants to see. It sucks to be me.
Hello, guys.
Hey, look, everybody. It's Tom Hewitt, the star of Dracula.
And my show really sucks.
Oh, hiya, Tom.
I am Tom Hewitt, and you can certainly bet I will be brilliant in every starring role I get. But now I'm Dracula, and it's the suckiest yet.
Oh, being stellar isn't easy when your vehicles are cheesy.
They keep me flying. They hoist me up in the air. I wail Frank Wildhorn ballads, but nobody seems to care. I should be famous, but a big Broadway star I'm not. Except to my mother. It sucks to be me.
Me too.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be brilliant like me.
It sucks to be pushing 6'3".
It sucks to be me.
Oh, hiya, Brooke. Hi, Tom.
Hey, look, everybody. It's Stephen Schwartz, the composer of Pippin, Godspell, and Wicked.
Hello, Stephen.
Hey, Stephen, could you settle something for us?
Whose life sucks more, hers or mine?
Mine. My scores for Pippin and Wicked are art.
Well, hardly art.
The music's soaring, the lyrics are smart. But when the Tony voters vote with their heart, I lose. And don't get a Tony. It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. To be one of the few who walked out on Avenue Q. It sucks to be me.
Why are you all so sad?
Cause our lives suck.
Did I hear you correctly? Your life suck. How would you like to be a tourist like me, watching all your shows?
We're coming to this city from far off overseas.
From overseas.
New York City is a playland for the Japanese. We pay for Broadway shows with enormous fees, but every show is tacky and terrible. Although they spend millions, it all looks like summer stock. We tourists go home mad and broke. It sucks to be you.
It sucks to be you.
You rose.
It sucks to be her.
It sucks to be him.
It sucks to be them.
It sucks to be them.
We're sucking all together. Most new shows are drac when puppets outdo. On top of shows that are new, an Avenue Q wins the Tony too. It really sucks to be you.
We're not kidding.
It really sucks to be you.
You got to admit it.
It really sucks to be you.